Alright guys, time to take on the last challenge, the arena. You should be up to 97% on your save file. So, let's start and get our last 3%. This is basically a boss rush of all sorts. And what you have to do is, of course, choose your power. I, of course, will always choose plasma because it is awesome. Thank you. I'm gonna lose my partner pretty early because my partner's stupid. Oh, dang it. Get off. Thank you. My partner pushed the elevator, or pulled the elevator down again. Alright, first boss is All-Stars, Poppy Brothers Sr. first. Next up is, I forgot his name. That worked. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Just keep charging up your plasma and it'll be gone. So fast. Whoa! That wasn't pretty. Ow. That did not help. I just took a little hit, but that's okay. Next up is the Heart of Nova. By the way, the order is random every time you play this, so don't think you can plan for things. Now you've just seen me beat this boss, so I don't need to explain myself. So, might as well explain some stuff about the arena that you'll have trouble with. Maiden Knight for one, because you have to switch your power to the sword. But that can be worked around by just creating a partner with plasma, and then killing him with the sword, and then getting your plasma power back later on. Bye bye, take the hit. C'est la, c'est la vie. Woo! Now let's see what we got. Reactor core. Okay, stand up here. You know how this works. I missed! Come on! I just knocked my friend lately. Maybe if I hover here, I'll be happier. You remember how to beat this, right? Just like, oh, this'll work. Yeah! When it shakes, by the way. No! My plasma! I can't lose that. Oh, thank God. I sacrificed some energy to get my plasma back, but that's okay. Awesome. Oh, cannon. That wouldn't be pretty. I think it's one more hit. Wait for it. There we go. Will that work? Yes! 3 hits for the arena, but 4 hits for the main story. That's weird. Alright, let's go. This is Wispy Woods. Going down. So long, tree. I hardly knew ye. By the way, the apples can be They can be destroyed by your plasma shield. So long, and so can the tree. I'm gonna grab a maximum tomato. I best not take any risks now. And I'm gonna create a partner, since there's a nice plasma power right here. That is awesome. Let's move on to Fatty Whale. Get your thing charged up, or I mean, power up to max, and hit him whenever you have a chance. Rocks are coming down, guard, always guard with the rocks. That's 2 passes. Oh, super roly. Bye-bye. Off-screen death. 3 passes. And what we got here? Another All-Stars match. I call them All-Stars because that's what the DS version calls these. So it's basically a compilation of all the mini-bosses. You shouldn't have any trouble with plasma if you're using plasma. Woo! Bye-bye. Oh, and that meter indicates the total health of all the enemies that you're facing, by the way. Bye-bye. Oh, come on, there we go. Woohoo! Next up, Maiden Knight. Oh, this is where we have problems. Alright, let's just go for it. Hold on a sec. I'm gonna do this, then do this. Get my power back, make my partner, get the sword. Alright, here we go. Hopefully my partner will survive so I can get my plasma back later. You can do it. Oh, he didn't make it. Hold on a sec. There we go. Power back. Awesome. Plasma power for the win. Yeah. That was strategic, that's for sure. I honestly didn't think I'd get my plasma back. And I would have been pretty screwed, because I can only beat this really with plasma. Well, I shouldn't say that. I've done it with sword too. Got it. Bye-bye. Yeah, Twin Woods is just as easy as the first one. Well, maybe a little bit harder. Dynawing's next. I shouldn't need a maximum tomato for that. That reminds me, those maximum tomatoes do not replenish. Which side? That side. Charge, attack, charge, attack. Whoa, run! Air attack. Oh, jeez. Bye-bye. Woo! Next up, heavy lobster. Shouldn't be much of a problem. Stand in the center. Never know which side he's gonna come out of. Oh! Give me that. Uh-oh. Do not lose the plasma. Good. Oh, I was worried there. Come on. Kill this sucker. Oh, fire attack. Okay, we're good. Alright. Looks like we're gonna make it. Bye-bye. Woo-hoo! Okay, I'm gonna get a maximum tomato this time. And let's go fight Krakko. You remember Krakko, right? Yeah, you do. I beat him 4 times already. Woo! It'll be even easier with plasma. Bye-bye. Woo! Next up is... Oh, the hardest boss ever! According to Lewis Prower, Waddle Dee! You should watch Lewis Prower's Waddle Dee video, it's hilarious. You'll laugh so hard if you ever played this game. But I'm not gonna waste any time, because I'm not gonna just waste any time. Maybe I'll make a joke on it later, I don't know. We'll see. Here is King Dedede. This will be easy with plasma. Big jump! Ow! Why is he attacking so unpredictably? Oh! Bye-bye! Yeah! No chirpy chirp zone? Next up is... a cannon! Forgot the name, twin cannon. Or combo cannon. Look out for bombs! Bye-bye! 5 hits at full charge plasma. Oh, I'm gonna have to see you guys in the next part. Bye-bye!